Gurukula. My humble salutations to the Lord Almighty and best wishes for all art lovers. Indian culture is admired and respected all over the world for its beauty and depth. It is the most ancient culture still existing. A unique feature of Indian culture is its self-rejuvenating capacity. This culture transforms itself constantly to take the best of the modern without losing its roots. It is this adaptability that has enabled India to be recognized as one of the world's oldest living civilizations. Indian culture is a fine blend of ancient and modern, and that harmony is its real strength. Primary roots of Indian culture, which is considered as Kalpa Vriksha, after blending with spiritual fervor, has transcended all barriers, undergone many a transformations, but has remained alive, fresh, and beautiful over the ages. This spiritual enlightenment, which has manifested itself in various forms of fine arts such as music, dance, drama, literature, and yoga, forms the quintessence of Indian culture. Music is the most ancient of all the fine arts.